And the counter will be upgraded, and there is no computing in the microcontroller. Everything is done in the accelerometer. And in that case, we will use the I2C mode to be connected with the SmartTag sensor. And the 16G as well is quite interesting, a wider dynamic range to monitor stronger shocks as well. So good combination of those two products, one-stop shop. And in general now, I would like to have a look up independently from those specific applications. I would like to map quickly the key NXP technologies that will drive new pharma application, the development of new pharma application. So I will start by the sensor portfolio and some specific solutions from NXP sensor portfolio that will be really useful for those smart pharma application. So as a summary, I mentioned already the pressure sensor and the accelerometer for the electronic inhaler or breathalyzer. We covered that already. In the second step, NXP is proposing a new ultra-low voltage, ultra-low power magnetic switch, which is an interesting solution, for instance, for CGM, continuous glucose monitoring patch, for insulin delivery devices, where the main use case will be to wake up from the shelf in order to improve the battery lifetime and to provide a reliable wake up from the shelf, right? This will apply as well to different kinds of portable medical applications which are shipped onto the market, shipped into the stores, and that could remain on the shelf for a very long time, and which have to be activated when the user wants to use it actually. And the magnetic switch is really a good sensor solution to wake it up from the shelf based on a magnet, with a magnet technology. And it avoids having on-off switch button, which is usually not very convenient also for disinfection purpose. It has to be a fully sealed environment for disinfection, for instance. And again, the on-off button requires human action and could forget to switch it off or switch it on. Right? As well, NXP is a leader in the market of with the pressure sensors, absolute and differential pressure sensors, with packages with plastic ports where you can connect pipes for more hospital-related application related to grief, such as respirators, ventilators, but also sleep apnea equipment, which are home care equipment, hospital beds as well, and wall management. So this family, the MPX 457, is really robust and proven reliable solution on the market, almost a standard on the market, which is really successful for this application. We have been developing as well application-specific standard products for invasive or disposable invasive blood pressure solutions, MPX 2300, where the sensor is in contact with the blood for the time of the recirculation of the blood with a machine, with a pump, during hospital, hospital stay for 48 hours or for the time of a surgery, right? So it's a very special sensor which ensures the biocompatibility with the blood, in contact with the blood that will be recirculated in the body, right? Then looking as a summary as well, other technologies that are really key into the development of new pharma company. We covered this product already, but the NTAC Smart Sensor is a really interesting product, useful in many applications. So designed especially for the healthcare application, that will combine the NFC tag functionality plus the sensing with the integrated temperature sensor and capability to connect additional external sensors with the I2C, but also with internal processing, Cortex M0 Plus in low power fashion, and very large non-volatile memory to store all the data log from all the sensors. So really interesting solution, which can be passive or active, battery or no battery, depends on if you want to log the data over time. And that, as we mentioned, expandable with external sensors and possibly external radio, such as the RFID. Another important technology, which is more, I would say, the glue around the core, but which is really important as well in terms of the performance of the device, is the power management and the analog solution. Having a good, efficient and reliable power management solution in a very small package with very low quiescent current is really important as well for the for those devices which are all battery powered. So we do provide fully integrated power management ICs with various combinations of linear regulator, DC-DC regulators, and battery charger as well, to find the most convenient architect topology for your application. Also, most of those devices need to have a timestamp, and having an ultra low power and very accurate timekeeper is very important. So we do provide new RTC, as you can see here, with nano power, 65 nanoamps, and very high accuracy. That can be really interesting to keep the low the all the power of the system, and at the same time provide a very accurate time measurement. That's really important device. As well, you may have a voltage level translator for ultra low voltage operation could be also very interesting, because you might face various voltage rails between the microcontroller, between the radio, or between the sensors could be higher voltage. So, so the voltage level translator will operate the right connection between all those voltage rails in a very fast fashion and very low power. Last, the wireless charging is really interesting technology for medical market, especially because you avoid connectors, which are not very good for contamination, and you need to have a very regular process of disinfection, and that's a good way to avoid contamination through just through the wireless charging. So we have multiple solutions with low emission, where we meet the 5-star standby power ratings, which is really interesting as well. So highly integrated and cost effective. So for waterproofing or disinfection, it's really interesting, and especially for medical device. So again, it's really one stop shop here as well. All the analog glue you have to put around your main sensor and microcontroller or radio is available. Regarding BLE solution, and so connectivity, connecting the device to the medical device, to another device or to the cloud. So BLE is really very often used. So NXP is offering a new ultra low power combo MCU with BLE and with NFC option, the QN9993, with minimum active current for the microcontroller and for the BLE. With tap-to-tap option for the NFC for very friendly pairing. You just tap the phone with the NFC, and there will be automatic pairing of the BLE. You don't have to look for and research for the right BLE channel among all the BLE devices you might have on your smartphone. So very practical, right, for the user experience and the low power solution. The K32W as well is also a solution which is multi-protocol beyond pure BLE and can be compliant with Thread or any 802.15.4 based application. And this device also allows integration of analog front-end or additional sensors, right? And last but not least, there has been a new product that will be available in 2022, which is a health IoT secure BLE system on chip, which is ultra low power and very small, that will enhance shelf mode, so ultra low power shelf mode, less than 100 nanoamps, very advanced power supply as well, that will support silver oxide battery, for instance, 1.5 volt battery. So for very good candidate for small sensor patch onto the body, very efficient, very small, and small battery technologies. One of the very last slide regarding NFC. technologies as you